The minister is unhappy with the conduct of some men who deny fathering their offspring. Pendukeni Ebola Itana said denying paternity is a criminal offense and that this has become common in the country. Speaking at the ministry's office at Omofia, Ebola Itana also encouraged mothers whose children are rejected by their irresponsible fathers to register them on their surnames.
Mothers should be encouraged to take the child into their own surnames. I know in Oshuambo culture and probably other cultures, we don't want to take our children under our surnames because we feel embarrassed or something like that. Don't feel embarrassed. It's your own child. Put the child into your surname, and if this father all of a sudden appears, it doesn't matter. You can go back to Home Affairs to have the surname changed. That is possible.
The minister was briefed on the problems her ministry faces, such as the absence of regional head office. Her officials are now operating in an office at the Oshikota Regional Council's building.
I came from Anjamba Mbali in the Okankolo constituency. I came for a birth certificate. It's very far here.
Ebola Itana assured the communities that her ministry would try its best to build the regional offices. For NBC News, Pandurene Pembe, Omofia, in the Oshikota region.